20 kilogram for 10 seconds, then changes in momentum. Force given on the 10 newton. Time for the force time delta T 10 seconds. So del P change momentum del P is equal to F force into del T. So 10 newton force time and then 10 seconds. So 10 into 10 is 100. Newton is kilogram per meter per second square. Or go seconds square. Go. So apne kadi yung logo kilogram meter per second. So 100 kilogram meter per second is the correct option. So option B is the correct option. Thanks for watching. Keep watching. Subscribe once again.